So I've just come out of the supermarket. There's no fruit and veg. I heard a little cry in there. I'm a critical care nurse. I've just finished 48 hours of work. I just wanted to get some stuff in for the next 48 hours. There's no fruit, there's no vegetables. I just don't know how I'm supposed to stay healthy. And those people, and people who just stripping the shelves of basic foods. You just need to stop it. Because it's people like me that are going to be looking after you when you're at your lowest. Just stop it. Please.